Hello, my name is Gary Cook. I'm with the Coast Guard here at Southport. I've been with the Coast Guard now for close on 7 years. This will be the fourth time I've been invited to attend the Riviera Festival. It's a great festival. It's good for participants such as us to get some feedback from the general boating community. And it's a good way for people to learn a little bit more about boating and what's happening in the boating industry. But our main focus here through the festival, as far as Coast Guard go, is going to be on radio, safety equipment, and a little bit about safe towing and rafting to get you understanding how that operates from a Coast Guard perspective. Coming into being, and that's actually since about December 2015, is the Australian Waterways Qualification, or AWQ, which is now a legal requirement for people with a VHF radio on their boat to have an AWQ license as a minimum. This is going to be phased out. It's the only 27 meg radio, which is a bit like your old truck CB radio, and now we have a proper qualification for AWQ and radio. The AWQ covers the main things about the channels to use, the frequency to use, how to use radio procedures and calls, and how to use the radio to help talk in case you need it, and keeping communication like places like the Seaway Tower, as we know we log in and out as we use our radios. It's a very interactive course, and it's a very constructive course, and people go away understanding more about what is required, and it's just part of the great things we can do in the Riviera Festival.